Gusto ko lang itanong sa'yo, how do you handle like mga indecent proposal messages on social medias? Like, because diba, you're showing your body positivity on your feed, ganyan. I'm sure hindi maalis, diba, na merong
Yeah.
mga magme-message and everything. How do you handle things like that?
In all honesty, ang dami kong natatanggap na gano'n, especially nung nagpapakita lang ako ng mga topless shots ko. And then biglang, nung naging drag queen na ako sa series na My Delivery Girl, the same people na nag-message sa akin ng gano'ng mga stuff were telling me other things.
Bakla, is it bashing?
Bakla, bading. Kung ano-ano sinasabi nila about who I am, yung ang pangit mo, ang terrible mong tao, you'll go to hell, kung ano-ano sinasabi nila. And I'm like, is this the same people that asked me about...
Who adores you before, di ba?
Hindi lang adore. Who were putting me, or who were making me feel uncomfortable by asking me about paying me. The same people who are putting me down, it's their internalized homophobia. And yung internalized homophobia na yon is very, very hard to deal with, especially ngayon. Kasi if we're talking about yung LGBT community, mm-hmm. it's very diverse. Pero the problem with that is yung mga tao don't really accept sometimes yung mga iba't ibang kulay ng rainbow.
Correct. Very relatable tong sinasabi ni Marky, ha. Sorry to cut you. Very relatable siya because we all know that, diba, this January, one of the TikTok superstars, si Sasa Girl, endorsed first ever parang gay to endorse a brand of a liquor brand.
Yes, yes.
That's
yes.
Why so kasama yan sa diversity, diba?
Diversity talaga. And I'm so proud na people are more accepting these mm-hmm. days. Kasi napakahirap din kapag ganun. Kapag, for example, you want to be someone one day. Gusto mo maging lalaki one day. And then the next day, gusto mo mag-drag. Gusto mo magsuot ng pambabae. That is completely fine. Kasi it's you being you. Don't allow anyone to put you down and tell you otherwise. That's why yung community na to should be there to help each other as opposed
uplift.
To put each other down. Kasi hindi lang one-sided to, ha? Hindi lang yung mga straight-acting, let's say, gay men who are, you know, putting down yung mga trans community or yung drag queer community. It's also the other way around. Mm-hmm. Ay, paminta to. Ano, bakla talaga yan. So, hindi siya pwedeng maging lalaki kasi bakla siya. Eh, bakit yung mga straight acting straight men sa TV pwedeng gumanap ng gay role at pumapalakpak ang mga tao for them? Why can't a gay acting man portray a straight character on TV? It's mm-hmm. you know, we need to be able to open up the world for actors to just be able to portray actors.
Correct. Pero syempre, 'di ba? Because we are also following and we respect, yun, di ba? Lagi naman nandoon yun, hindi nawawala. Respect yung kung ano yung pag-take ng manunood ng ganitong klase ng tao, hindi siya ganun in just a snap, tatanggapin agad-agad. It's a long process. But right now, ako personally, I'm very happy because we get to have a chance na mapag-usapan yung mga ganitong klase ng bagay.